there. What's up, John?
Yeah, good morning, Jordan. It's been a great day chatting with people. I get Sylvester here, Army veteran. Thank you for your service and sacrifice.
Thank you.
And you still work at the VA right now, which is a rewarding thing and really important to our country. I got to ask, did you watch the eclipse yesterday?
No, I didn't.
All right, so Sylvester didn't watch it. We got Victoria over here. Victoria, you were probably busy. Did you watch the eclipse yesterday?
Well, I tried to watch it, but I didn't see anything, though.
No. She didn't see anything. Thank you, Victoria. And coming over here, look who we found. She just came from the Jam Studios. It's our Around the Loop, Race the Loop winner, Sylvia. I shouldn't say winner, because it didn't go so well.
No, it didn't go well.
We'll talk about that just in a second, but I got to ask, did you see the eclipse yesterday?
No, I didn't.
Mm-hmm. Noelle, your daughter, did you see the eclipse yesterday?
Yes, I watched it online.
So you watched it online, so you didn't see it in real life. So everyone missed it yesterday, so I'm going to do a little demonstration, okay? Here's what the eclipse was. My muffin is the moon. The sunny side egg is the sun. And here's what happened. The moon came over, and you could see the shadow, and that was it. That was the eclipse. What do you think? Now you saw it.
It was... okay.
It was a good eclipse of an egg eclipse.
Egg eclipse.
Very wonderful stuff. All right, so Sylvia, I got to ask, are you bitter about your loss? You picked Felicia.
I am not bitter. Felicia is a Mustang from Morgan Park.
So there you go.
Win or lose, I'm behind.
All right, guys. So she's not bitter. She still loves the Jam. We thank you for playing around, Sylvia. Guys, back to you guys in the studio. Hope you enjoyed the egg clips.
You should be buying one more time. You should be buying her breakfast.
Lunch on Jordan today. Lunch on Jordan. That's so sweet of her. That is so sweet.